In this video, we will talk about Joint Venture Protective Carbine, or JVPC, also known as Modern Submachine Carbine until 2014. It is a submachine carbine designed by the Armament Research and Development Establishment of the Defense Research and Development Organization and manufactured by the Advanced Weapons and Equipment India Limited. It was intended as a replacement for the 9mm Stunning submachine gun in service with the Indian Armed Forces. In 2002, the Army has issued a General Staff Qualitative Requirement for a new submachine carbine. In response to the new GSQR, both OFB and ARDE independently developed two carbines, AMOG carbine and MSMC respectively. Both of these carbines were designed to chamber much lighter 5.56 by 30mm MINSAS cartridge. The prototypes underwent a series of trials, first in 2006, then in late 2007, and finally in early 2009. Both of the carbines failed to meet the requirements set by the Army. In 2010, DRDO's ARDE lab and OFB collaborated to resolve the problems with the MSMC design. The redesigned MSMC was now redesignated as Joint Venture Protective Carbine, or JVPC. In 2013, the prototypes of JVPC were offered to the Army for user trials. In 2016, the Indian Army started the user trials and was completed by 2021. In 2017, JVPC was cleared the user trials by Central Armed Police Forces. In 2019, JVPC has cleared user trials by the Special Protection Group. In 2021, JVPC has cleared user trials by the Indian Army. During the trials, JVPC proves its accuracy and reliability at extreme temperature conditions and in the sub-zero cold desert of Ladakh. The JVPC is a highly compact weapon, making it ideal for personal defense, close-quarter battle, and counterinsurgency or counterterrorism operations. It has an overall length of 745 mm when stock is extended and 552 mm when stock is collapsed, making it a highly compact weapon. JVPC has a retractable stock and ambidextrous fire selector located above the trigger. It has a Picatinny rail on the upper receiver for mounting modern optics and sights, and one on the lower for mounting forward hand grip. The lower receiver is made of polymer. The JVPC has a pistol grip with a magazine. A 30-round magazines box is inserted through this pistol grip. It has a barrel length of 300 mm or 12 inch and an effective range of 300 meter. The barrel can be attached with a suppressor and bayonet. The JVPC is designed to fire 5.56 by 30 mm MINSAS round. The 5.56 by 30 mm ammunition used in JVPC is superior to both FN 5.7 by 28 mm and HK 4.6 by 30 mm cartridges. It has a muzzle velocity of 650 meters per second and features two modes of fire, single and full auto, which fires at a rate of 900 rounds per minute. The JVPC features gas-operated action with long-stroke gas piston and rotary bolt locking. It weighs around 3 kilograms with an empty magazine. The JVPC's ergonomic pistol grip design, low recoil, and compact size allow the user to fire it like a pistol. The Chhattisgarh police became the first to order this weapon, around 640 units. As per officials, similar orders are expected from the Madhya Pradesh, Delhi, and Meghalaya police. Its designers estimate that the firearm has the potential to replace nearly 400,000 obsolete weapons, an order worth over 45,000 crore rupees including ammunition. Currently, JVPC is in service with Central Armed Police Forces, Central Industrial Security Force, Central Reserve Police Force, and Chhattisgarh Police. Soon JVPC will join the Indian Armed Forces and Special Protection Group service. As per the report, Small Arms Factory, Kanpur has the capacity to make around 35,000 carbines each year.